If you are using an IV pole clamp, first attach the pole clamp to the IV pole by loosening the clamp so that it fits onto the pole and then tighten. Then attach the pump to the pole clamp by aligning the pole clamp bolt with the receptacle on the back of the pump and then tighten the knob. If the pole clamp knob is slightly loosened, the pump can be rotated into different positions. Retighten the knob when the pump is in the desired position.